If he can sneak up behind the hyena, bite him on the bum, the hyena will, so if he can do that, if he can sneak up behind the hyena, bite, run. He can grab that warthog and try and run to, there's no tree to put it in, but he can try and run to it. Its bum, grab the warthog, run between the two claws to that tree over there. I'm sure it's happened before, it's just
you've never seen
it. No one's ever filmed it before. That is insane.
Thank you.
Muslim for.